left shoulder and right arm.
An American soldier that's going out to all the forces serving our country all over the world. Hey, if you'd like to send out a song to a special someone in your life, go to acctop40.com and click right there where it says email kicks. Well, it ain't over till it's over. A story about how last minute songs get onto albums and sometimes end up being great big old hits when the countdown continues.
American country.
All trucks have horsepower. All trucks have torque. Big transmissions and beefy V8s. All trucks give you power.
Our 33 responding at 1366.
Our truck is Chevy Silverado. See, with Silverado, you've got plenty of horsepower to get the job done. But hold on a second. You're also getting the best available highway fuel economy of any full-size V8. And EPA estimated 20 highway miles per gallon. And with the lowest annual fuel cost of any 4x4 V8 pickup, you're going to spend less time at the pump and more time doing whatever the heck you want. Chevy Silverado, America's best truck. And now, Chevy Silverado has been named the highest-ranked launch pickup in initial quality by J.D. Power & Associates. For J.D. Power & Associates award information, visit jdpower.com. Based on 2008 GM launch pickup segment and Silverado two-wheel drive with available 5.3-liter V8. To learn more, check
out
the
truck.
Hello.
Is Joey home?
Joey, the door.
Joseph.
1357.
Here to invite you to join us this fall.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Well, we've reviewed your application. No, wait, right, you didn't actually fill out an application.
I didn't think I had to.
You know what? That's fine. Because your algebra grade certainly... No, wait, you didn't actually take it. Whatever, you really want to go to college and we really want to have you.
Joey! Out of bed!
Hey, wake up. You can't dream your way into college. There are actual steps you need to take. For all the steps, visit knowhowtogo.org. Brought to you by the American Council on Education, the Minute Foundation for Education, and the Ad Council.
This year, the government's going to give out over $350 billion to people like you who want to start a business, go back to school, or train for a new job. I'm Matthew Lesko, and I've written over 70 books on government programs. You've probably seen me all over the television shows on talk shows. My new programs are the 15,000 government sources. We can get like a
stuff. $15,000 write a book. Or $30,000 become a friend chef. $9,000 take a computer course. Or $15,000 to finish college. Get a GED or a PhD. There's money to travel overseas, train your employees, or work on your invention. I've done all the work. You just have to make the call. Call toll-free 877-ASK-LESCO. And you'll get my book and six-hour audio tape program for only two payments of $29.95 plus $7.50 postage and handling. There's a 90-day money-back guarantee. Call toll-free 877-ASK-LESCO or 1-877-275-5375.
WIKI 95.3 FM, Carrollton, Madison.
American country.
Hi there, I'm Kix Brooks, counting down the 40 most popular songs in country music for the week. Well, this next guy's been fronting bands since he was 13 years old down in Lake Mississippi. And he's been hanging in Nashville, honing his songwriting skills for the past several years. Here's Randy Houser now. He's creeping up one to number 30 with Anything Goes.
I believe this time of night wouldn't find me here. I'd be reaching for a goodnight kiss instead of one more. Let's listen out over and let things go this far. But anything goes when everything's gone. You ain't around to give a damn whether I do right or wrong. So bring it on. I'm searching for my moon game. Stranger's bedroom floor. Shouldn't I feel guilty? Well, I don't feel a thing. I'd wake her up and say
goes number 30 on America Country Countdown. Well, it ain't over till it's over. The little Taylor Swift had to do a little begging, but she eventually got her way, and her record label let her go back.